I went to my boyfriend's grandparents' house today. This was my first time meeting them, and I have really freaking bad stomach issues. And I knew I was not about to make it to the bathroom in time. I just let one slip. I farted. Boyfriend's grandpa goes, "Oh gosh. Oh gosh, heavens, that's terrible." So I did the first thing that came to my mind. I think it was the dog. My boyfriend's grandpa is like, "Oh my gosh, this smells so bad. Someone put the dog outside." Now I am sitting in my car because my boyfriend's grandpa just called the vet for the dog and told the vet that his dog was dying from the inside out. I feel so guilty. I've decided I'm gonna go tell my boyfriend it was me.
whenever the dog farted earlier.
Yeah.
It wasn't the dog. It was me.
You're lying.
No, I'm not.
That was the nastiest thing I've ever smelled in my whole life. Get that checked out.